TJD. New at 4, Dallas police say a man robbed a Target store with a taser. Take a look. Police tell us this happened on the 4th of July at the Target on Coit Road. They say Target employees noticed the man stealing from the store, and when they tried to stop him, he pulled out the taser and threatened them. He never deployed it, and nobody was hurt. But if you do recognize the man, you're asked to call police.